This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 13th, 1955, Buddy Holly and Bob Montgomery opened for Elvis Presley as the country and western duo Buddy and Bob at the Fair Park Coliseum in Lubbock. Source, the Buddy Holly Center, Lubbock, Texas. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.